Dr. Sarah Ironside grew up in a small Canadian community and, like many Canadians, has many memories of listening to The Tragically Hip.
I've been a fan of The Tragically Hip my whole life. I've been listening to their music my whole life. Little did I know that many years later, my life would be touched in such a profound way by Gord and his journey with brain cancer.
When Gord Downie made his brain cancer diagnosis public, he set up the Gord Downie Fund for Brain Cancer Research at Sunnybrook. Through the proceeds from The Tragically Hip's final tour and the generosity of the Downie family and Canadians coast to coast, that fund is now pushing the research and treatment around brain tumors forward by supporting the new Gord Downie Fellowship in Neuro-Oncology. Dr. Ironside is the first in Canada to fill this position. As a medical doctor, this fellowship is allowing her to specialize her training in brain cancer, an often deadly disease that remains poorly understood. Several days per week, she is in the clinic, learning how to take care of those affected.
I think the most meaningful part of my job is really the patients and the opportunity to work with patients and with families.
This fellowship also supports her research, focusing on how these tumors grow and the best way to treat them. She's also researching tumor-related epilepsy, as many people with brain cancer suffer from seizures.
I think it would be very difficult to do this job if I wasn't also involved in clinical research. It makes a huge difference to be able to walk into a patient's room and to be able to talk to them about clinical trials and experimental treatments. It really brings hope into a situation. It brings hope to the patient, it brings hope to their families and the people looking after them, and it also brings hope to us as the doctors looking after them.
Dr. Ironside is part of a vast team of experts working together in this area at Sunnybrook, and yet one of only a few women specializing in brain cancer in Canada. The fellowship will open up to another doctor when her training is done in June.
So I'm just starting out in my career, and I must say I really hope by the time that I'm ready to retire, we are managing this disease in a very different way. I'm so hopeful for patients that we'll have more treatment options and better treatment options. And I really believe that the Gord Downie Fund and the money raised through the generosity of Canadians is a way to make that happen.
With Sunny View, I'm Monica Mattis.